Do you know how John Williams used combined masses in his orchestration? So let's start learning. Today,